Paul Sherman, how? In our next video on near grammar structures, we have this one really easy to use and really effective. Some while some, right? Yolda, yolda. So you would place in here the two different actions or descriptions. Have a look at our example and break it down. 下课后, 有的人 要去逛街. After class, some people want to go and have a walk around. 有的人要去看电影, while others want to go and watch a movie. All right, really useful here. So it doesn't have to be people, it could be about anything you want to talk about. You could talk about your school subject, you could talk about the places you visited. All right. So it just depends what you have after yolda, and then you need to set it up. For example, if you replace it with subjects, yolda kēmù nán, yolda kēmù rōngyì. All right. So you can just place it there. So what you've got here with the object needs to have the description with it, and then some subjects are hard, and so I'll just go back. Hard, some subjects interesting, some are not. Some boring. So you can have a whole variety. Have any questions, come and see me.